One of the cool things about QR codes is that you can create an audio file or a video file like this one and then upload it to YouTube, and then you can attach the link to your YouTube video to a QR code. Then you can provide instructions to your students so that as they move through stations in a lab or maybe in centers in your classroom, they can have instructions that they can scan rather than having to constantly come back to you for instruction. Cool tip.